Hello friends, in this video I am going to tell you about our pterygoton orders, that means about primarily wingless arthropods. Let's see the Gigantoma. It is formerly called as Thysanura or Ectognatha. It is also called as Ectotrophy, commonly called as silverfish, firebrat, bristle tail or fringe tail. They have biting type of mouth parts. They are ectognathous, that means mouth parts projecting outwards from the head cavity, or in simple words, they have exposed mouth parts. Body covered with dusty scales. Usually they have small compound eyes but not simple eyes. Body dorsoventrally flattened. They have three caudal long filamentous. These two are cerci and median one is epiproct. Molting continues even after attaining the sexual maturity, and this is the only pterygoton insect where molting occurs even after the sexual maturity. This order linked between pterygota and pterygoton orders. They mainly feeds on cellulose material, that is books or papers. Next one is Archaeognatha. It is also called as Microcorphia, commonly called as jumping bristle tails. They are very similar to Thysanura, that is they have biting type of mouth part, ectognathous, body covered with dusty scales. The major differences are they have three caudal filaments. If you see here, the epiproct, that is median filament, is longer than the cerci. But if you look at in the Thysanura, cerci and epiproct more or less equal in length. And other differences are, that is the back is arched, you can see here, especially over the thorax. Both simple eyes and compound eyes are present. They mainly feeds on algae. Some species feeds on lichens, mosses and organic matter. Third pterygoton order is Protura. It is also called as Merientomata, commonly called as Telson tails. They have piercing and sucking type of mouth parts. Entognathous, that means mouth parts are retracted within the head cavity. Antenna absent, that's why four legs are held forward and they are sensory in function. Compound eyes are absent in Protura. The main feature of this Protura is they have anamorphosis, that means each abdominal segment is added in each mold. So totally they have 11 abdominal segments plus Telson tail. They mainly feeds on organic matter. Some Proturans also feeds on fungal spores. Next is Diplura, also called as Japegids, commonly called as Diplurans or two fronged bristle tails. They have biting type of mouth parts, ectognathous, and they have moniliform antenna, that is bead-like. Eyes are absent. Some species they have long cerci and some have short and pincer-like, especially in the predator Diplurans. Members belongs to Japegidae family. They are predatory in nature, whereas Campodidae, they feeds on organic matter. Some species feeds on soil fungi and mites. And the last one is Columbola. It is also called as Oligentoma or Oligentomata, commonly called as springtail or snow flea. They are ectognathous. They have biting type of mouth parts, that is they have well developed mandibles in some species, but others have piercing type of mouth parts. Compound eyes are absent. They have minimum abdominal segments, that is 6. Malpighian tubules are absent. So the nitrogenous excretion takes place through labial glands. But in some species of Columbola, the excretion or the deposition of minerals takes place in the midgut epithelium, and the excretion is achieved by the renewal of midgut epithelium during each molt. In majority of the Columbolans, respiration takes place through permeable cuticle, but in Sminthyridae, respiration takes place through trachea. Pregenital appendages are present in the Columbola. First one is Columbola 4. It is also called as glue peg or ventral tube, located on the first abdominal sternet. You can see here. It is associated with the respiration, adhesion and water absorption. Second one is Hamula. It is also called as tinaculum or retinaculum, located on the third abdominal sternite, which helps in holding the springing organ. And third one is furcula or springing organ located on fourth abdominal sternite, helps in jumping of the columbola. So some species of columbola acts as decomposer, some are predator, some are pest on mushroom and alfalfa. Sminthiridae, Entomobraidae, Siphoderidae, these are the major families present in this order. If you have any doubts, please comment below the video.